In our today's class, we are doing some more examples based on Heron's formula. Here is the example number one for today's class. Kamala has a triangular field with sides 240 meter, 200 meter, 360 meter, where she grew wheat. In another triangular field with sides 240 meter, 320 meter, 400 meter adjacent to the previous field. She wanted to grow potatoes and onions. She divided the field in two parts by joining the midpoint of the longest side to the opposite vertex and grew potatoes in one part and onions in the other part. How much area in hectares has been used for wheat, potatoes and onions, where 1 hectare is equals to 10,000 meter square? So here, according to the question, I have drawn one figure where let ABC be the field where wheat is grown and triangle ACD be the field where potatoes and onions are being grown. Now, first of all, we will find area of triangle ABC where A is equals to 200 meter, B is equals to 360 meter and C is equals to 240 meter. Here you can see that I have first found a semi-perimeter from the given ABC. After finding the semi-perimeter by the formula A plus B plus C upon 2, we have got here S as 400 meter. Now as we have S here, so we can find area of triangle ABC. Finding area of triangle ABC, formula is root S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So here you have to just put the values of S, A, B and C in the formula. After putting the values, we will find that we have come to 400 into 200 into 160 into 40. Now after this, you can see that 400 is being splitted into 20 into 20 inside the root. 200 is being splitted into 2 into 10 into 10. 160 can be splitted into 4 into 40. And 40 we can write it as it is. And after this, I have just kept the root over it. Now you can see that some pair is being formed inside the root only. So after making the pairs, we can just take out 1 1 1 1 numbers from those pairs. So you can see that 20 into 10 into 40 is being we have just kept it outside, and inside root 2 into 4 will be left. So after solving it further, we will get 20 into 10 into 40 into 2 into root 2. After solving it further, we will get 16,000 root 2 meter square. And after that, we can write 1.6 root 2 hectares, where 1 hectare is equals to 10,000 meter square. Now in place of root 2, we can write 1.414 also. After solving it, 1.6 into 1.414, we will get 2.26 hectares approximately. Now let us find area of triangle ACD, where A is acting as 240 meter, B is acting as 320 meter, C is acting as 400 meter. After this, we can find semi-perimeter through this ABC by the formula A plus B plus C upon 2. After keeping the values of A, B, C in this formula, we will get S as 480 meter. So area of triangle ACD will be we can find the area of triangle ACD by the formula root S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Now we can put the values of S, A, B and C in this formula. After keeping the values, we will get 480 into 240 into 160 into 80. And after solving it further, we'll see that I have just splitted 480 into 12 into 40 into 12 into 40, and 240 can be splitted into 12 into 20, 160 can be splitted into 4 into 40, and 80 can be splitted into 2 into 40. And then I have just kept the square root on whole of this. Now you can see that numbers is being splitted further. Okay, and I have splitted it according to the pairs as we can make it inside the root. So after making the pairs, we will get 12 into 40 outside, and inside again we can write 40 into 20 into 4 into 2. Like this, after solving it, we will get 38400 meter square, which is coming as 3.84 hectares. Now, as potatoes and onions are being grown in triangle ACD, where in triangle AEC potatoes are grown and in triangle CED onions are grown. Both are grown equally in both the triangles. So area of triangle AEC is equals to area of triangle ECD, which can be written as 3.84 divided by 2, which is coming as 1.92 hectares. So finally, we can write that area of wheat is coming as 2.26 hectares, area of potatoes is being coming as 1.92 hectares, and area of onions are being coming as 1.92 hectares. Now, like this, there is one more example, that is, students of a school staged a rally for cleanliness campaign. They walked through the lanes in two groups. One group walked through the lanes AB, BC and CA, while the other through AC, CD and DA. Then they cleaned the area enclosed within their lanes. If AB is equals to 9 meter, BC is equals to 40 meter, CD is equals to 15 meter, DA is equals to 28 meter, and angle B is equals to 90 degree. Which group cleaned more area and by how much? Find the total area cleaned by students. Now here you can see that as AB is equals to 9 meter and BC is equals to 40 meter. And according to the given information in the question, I have just drawn one figure over here where ABC is acting as one triangle, where angle B is acting as 90 degree and ADC is acting as another triangle. Here we will first find area of triangle ABC. So finding area of triangle ABC, we need base and height, which is with us, that is, base is acting as 40 meter and height is acting as 9 meter. But for finding the area of triangle ACD, we need three of the sides of triangle ACD. So for that, we will just find AC by Pythagoras theorem. So here you can see that in triangle ABC, AB whole square plus BC whole square can be written as AC whole square. Now, in place of AB, BC and AC, according to the figure and according to the question, you can just put the values. After keeping the values, we will get AC square is equals to 1681. Further, we will get the AC is equals to 41 meter. Now, we can find area of triangle ABC easily, that is half into base into height. So here, base is acting as 40 and height is acting as 9. So answer will be, after solving it, answer will be 180 meter square. Now, we can find area of triangle ACD also, because here A is acting as 28 meter, B is acting as 15 meter, C is acting as 41 meter. So by this, we can find the value of S, that is semi-perimeter, by the formula A plus B plus C upon 2. After solving it, we will get S as 42 meter. Now, we can find area of triangle ACD by the formula root S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Further, it can be written as root 42 into 42 minus 28 into 42 minus 15 into 42 minus 41. Further, it can be solved and we will get our final answer as 126 meter square. So, first group which covered area of triangle ABC with 180 meter square by 54 meter square more than the area of triangle area cleaned by second group, that is area of triangle ACD, and total area cleaned by all the students will be 180 plus 126 meter square, that is 306 meter square. So like this you can solve the given questions in the assignment easily. Try it and then you can take your doubts.